Okay.
Mitch Miller is dead, 99. It's August the, what is this today, about the 4th, day after the primaries here in Michigan. I'm Pastor Rick Strockett, Seekers of Eden. I want to tell you a little something about Mitch Miller that you may not realize. Have you ever known of an orchestra conductor? I mean, he did other things too, but he did a lot of orchestra conducting. You ever see any of those guys that didn't live to be about 100 years old? They all live a long time. I'm going to tell you, naturopathically, I'm going to tell you the secret. It's this right here. They do a lot of this, which brings their, opens up their chest cavity, it opens up their lungs. They deep breathe all their lives doing this kind of thing. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. They sing, they're around music, they're around good vibrations, if you will, and they breathe a lot. That's the secret. That's why you need to do a lot of cardiovascular. So if you will do jumping jacks and all this sort of thing every single day, and do, you'll live to be 102. Hey, I'm telling you, it's the truth. Okay, we'll tell you a lot of good things over at Seekers of Eden. SeekersofEden.com. Toll-free number is 888-820-2126. I'm Pastor Strugger. Your calls are always welcome here.